Oh my god. No.
Brandy Josh.
Looks so good.
Si Josh, no.
Go. Quit. Stop. Stop. What the?
Stop that.
I'm about to stop reacting to SB19. We are K-Popsis, back at you with another video. I'm Megan.
I'm Brianna.
And we are sisters, super into K-Pop. But this is not K-Pop, it is P-Pop! SB19, day 4. To everybody in the Philippines, happy New Year's Eve.
Yay.
You will be ringing in the New Year pretty soon after this video is dropped. So, happy New Year's Eve. We hope your 2021 is so happy and bright. We kind of felt like it would be suiting to keep up with the behind the scenes stuff, and what better one to get to than the Philcore Fest 2020. We do have to make a huge shout out to our translation team, 18 International. They're the best. They did our subs for us on this video, and we're just so grateful. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Happy New Year, team. We love you. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do it. Oh god. Oh my. Oh, oh my god. God, they look so good in their outfits. Just so good.
Wow. Sobrang init. Sobrang wow. Parang sarap maligo sa ulan. Kita niyo yung mga pawis namin. Naglagyan panloob kasi bumabakat yung skin ko. Yung skin ko bumabakat. Yan yung mga itsura namin. Kita niyo ba yun?
Oh my god.
Sa mga Disney movies. Yan yung gangster. Ito yung ano, si Aladdin.
No.
Ay, hindi ko ba? Si Mulan.
No.
Genshin Impact.
Si Michael Jackson. Look at the way he's standing too, he looks like he's posing. God, Josh looks so good in his. That red.
Nagsishoot kami for our performance sa Philcore. Nung isang araw, nag-shoot kami ng kako. Andito kami, solo namin yung Letta Park para mag-shoot at ipakita sa Korea kung gaano kaganda ang Pilipinas. Ayan.
Aww.
Ang ingay ng mga tao.
We're showing America too.
Yeah.
Here we are.
Bakit?
Oh my gosh. He's so
tense. Oh, lagi ako nililibre ni Josh.
He looks so good.
Kawawa talaga si Josh, no?
Go!
Kawawa sa akin.
Oh my! Oh my god! Every time! Now. They're so, love them! I said in the last video, like, why are they so cool? Whoa! I see the timing there.
Yeah.
god, the red.
I can't either.
Dang, and Justin said it's hot out there. I feel like the stuff that they're wearing is probably crazy hot. Except for Ken's.
Yeah, really he's chilling.
Oh my stars!
Could you not? I'm sure it's still hot though.
He looks like a bullfighter. Right?
Yeah.
Totally looks a little. Josh kind of too. Why does he keep doing this?
Stop!
Then sun.
What?
Monkey god. Tara, it's so hot. I'm so hot.
Oh my.
Where are we going? To the beach. Where are we going? To the beach?
To the beach. We're
going
to the beach.
Yes, we're going to the
beach. It's our new BTS. Yes.
We get it.
Where'd the bike come from?
It's like, where did the rope come from?
Josh always be pulling stuff out of his pocket. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. But why? Wait!
What is that? Wait, okay.
What's happening?
Okay. I was actually looking at Stell and then I see like Justin, like.
Stop! Please stop. Did we do enough of this?
Oh my gosh.
Quit! Stop! Stop! I'm about to stop reacting to SB19. I can't do this anymore. It's time to retire.
Oh, I can't even.
I remember that in that video too. He looked extra good.
Yeah.
Would y'all stop with this? I don't know if it's on purpose, but it's killing me.
Oh my gosh.
He didn't do it as dramatic on that
video.
No. Oh my, stop. Thank you for cute.
And there's John.
That was cute. Wait, but where were they running to? Where y'all going?
Back, please. We didn't mean it.
I didn't mean it. I'm sorry. I take it back.
We still want a reality.
Don't run away from me.
Oh my gosh. Maybe we don't mean it, okay?
Aww.
Man, I wish I had that energy. You know, I could not run in that heat. Like,
for real. And the clothes that they're wearing.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Wow. Yes.
Running again?
Kita niyo po yung mga itsura namin. Ganda ng background. Sana naging background na lang. Alam mo bang nakatalikod tayo doon? Anong naisip ko? Proud kaya sa atin si Jose Rizal.
Bakit?
Paano pag boy kaya sa atin yung naisip niya sa atin?
Pag boy siya.
Wala pa ako.
Pag-di na lang. Pag-di na lang. Kaya natin to, guys. Bye-bye.
Where y'all running to?
As you can see, kanina pa kami tumatakbo. Hinahabol kami ng drone. Papunta dun. Para gawin yung...
Was that on the video?
Para gawin yung...
Why don't I remember that?
Vlogging namin.
I honestly don't remember.
Was that on the video?
Oh my gosh.
Aww. Aww, the crew. Y'all the realest. She's seen her
own.
She's so cute. No, let's please not watch that video again. The behind the scenes for the YouTube Fan Fest was about to come on. I can't take it anymore. Even when I was editing, I was like, oh my god. How did we survive through this?
Yeah.
So along with this, we do want to add a little more because that was a shorter video. And we still have so much more to catch up from them. So we were like, let's throw some more in here. So we are also going to react to their TikTok performance. We did not see this because whenever it went up, we were sleeping. So it's probably a good thing because it was posted up on here and now we can react to it.
Yay.
Yay. Happy day. Let's do it. Wow, it's so dramatic.
Oh my gosh.
With the lighting and everything.
Yeah.
Dang, Ken looks so good. They all look so good. My soul. God. So June, your hair. I love it.
It's beautiful. Ken looks so good.
He does. It's that hair, bro.
Yeah.
Oh my! Josh Hyden back there. It's so emotional and beautiful. Oh my god.
Man.
So beautifully. I just love this song always.
Oh
In this song especially, like Sejun's parts always give me so much.
Yeah. Oh my god.
I know. No.
Oh my god!
No!
How did you say that? Man, it's like it just got so intense. Like they're just like still, and then like boom. It's like. Stop, Ken. It's Josh and Justin. Oh my gosh. It's June and all of them still. Oh my gosh.
That was especially beautiful. I just love the setting of it.
Why is it so pretty?
I love the lighting.
It's beautiful.
It's beautiful all around. They're beautiful. The song, the setting. It's just all beautiful. This week has been so full of SB19.
So happy about it. It's been so fun. It's made my week.
And we're gonna be ringing in the new year with it. It's not even New Year's Eve here yet. It's almost. We're getting closer to midnight, which will make it New Year's Eve. You will see the new year before us if you are in the Philippines. So happy new year to you. We'll be there soon. I mean, we'll be in 2021 soon.
Yeah.
In the Philippines, it's not as soon, but soonish. We'll call it soonish.
Too far away.
When you think of it, we get through 2021 and then a little bit of 2022 and then we'll be in the Philippines.
The K-Pops is Ghost Philippines 2022. Oh my gosh.
Hashtag.
I wanna go already. How about we skip 2021 and go to 2022?
Let's not do that.
Why not?
Because we need a break from 2020.
This is true.
But let's just hope 2021 is better. Fingers crossed.
Yeah.
We have 3 more days of SB19 in this week long of SB19. We have 3 more SB. Okay.
That was something.
That was a lot. I got confused while saying it because it just felt, I don't know.
Yeah.
Weird. Did it sound weird?
A little bit.
My bad. I don't know how to phrase it. 3 more days. Well, we hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a huge thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to our channel down below. Click the notification bell because we do post often. And we will see you next time here on K-Pop Sis. Bye. Just checked in Bangkok City. Hold the bang at Jim Puri. Check back bed out and now and then she got the dick. It's all she got. Santa Claus. Speakers bumping more loud. TV to Nika Tongwa. Jerry and Tiles on the water. I just tell my rules of his cuckoo crap.